So let me just say, I'm here sort of as a former governor and a former mayor. This can become for us, and John made an analogy. I think this can become for us like our Navy, a staple that comes to Philadelphia virtually year after year and becomes a part of it.
There we go. We've got the University of California, Louisiana State, Ohio State, and Penn State. So we've got a great rivalry there, Penn State versus Ohio State. There we go. We've got Boston College, Dartmouth, Notre Dame, and Utah. So we've got a battle of the Jesuits there. The it was all over that. So. And we turn right around here. We'll see. There we go. We talked about the Army-Navy clash. There'll be a full round on Saturday. We have Central Washington, who are the Cinderella story from the Pacific Northwest and North Carolina, perennial champions in many Olympic sports, and finally Pool D. University of Arizona, Oklahoma, Temple, and Texas. So we've got the Red Bull, but probably the most wide open pool. So that's going to be an open pool for who comes out first and second in those pools.